Let's just get out of here first. I'm gonna miss this game, but having done this badge, I think I can finally say, you know. And I've also got the save states to go back to if I really wanted to. But yeah, I think my Final Fantasy VII journey will be over forever. There are other games out there that need to be played, you know. Captain of the Skies. So what was Big Brawl? Big damage. Right, Cosmo Canyon. Do I need to save? Nah. Yeah, I'll save. Why not? Pivotal moment and all. ~88 of 98 achievements. Getting up there. Let's talk to old Uncle Horse Knuckle. See what's up. Oh, we're telling Nanaki. We're telling him right now. Okay, let's switch out, yeah, we don't need you anymore, Sid, actually. Yuffie's limit break's not that great, though, so, let's see if we can switch out. Just for now, don't worry, Yuffie. Here it is. No. is very old. Indeed. You might find gold for you. Oh shit. I don't think he's dead. I think he was exhausted. I'll double check. There we go. Uh-oh, he realizes. Wait a minute. Haha, Grandpa's strange. Limited moon. All right. Let's check it out. See if he's like just gone from the game. Ungenhagen, I think he's gone, my friend. Do you get to say anything? Sweat. Grandpa gone. I have a sneaking suspicion we may see him again. You never know. A mysterious character. He's not chilling in here, is he? No. I'm pretty sure he's gone for the big sleep, but I think I vaguely recall him being in the end credit. So we're just to see. Hey, what other easy stuff can we go for? Kate sits one, and then the obtain every enemy skill. Okay, let's go in the Northern Crater. Did I see something weird then? No. I did not. Is the Elder in here? Thank you. don't know about that. Should we swap him out? We'll swap him out when we get outside. Well, it's now time to go look into the northern crater. There's a possibility of getting Kate's thing done, but I don't know. It's a tough little one to do. So for this one, we'll have like 5 or 6 save slots. But it's fine. Actually, can we? Save crystal. Okay, wait. Did I miss out on something then? I might have. Northern crater. Since I heard this music. Another beautiful piece of music. They say to equip safety bits, so that's what we're gonna do. I think we have 2. Don't know if we have 3 though. Oh, there you go. Protection against instant death, I guess. Sudden death, petrified, slow numb. Yep. Alright. Do we really want Sid though? Ignore the cave, it just leads back to the high wind. Does this mean we can go back out? No. Okay, so I want to see if there's a way to go back to the high wind at this stage. Back through there. No. Okay, let's enemy skill man materia. So manipulate, we can get you off. Enemy skill. Look, it doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Tough. you. Let us continue on then. There are several enemies here, very high level enemies, obviously. This is the end game. Gargoyle, what does Gargoyle do? It drops a remedy, but otherwise it's trash. So just kill. Oh. Seems to be awake now, so I can probably hit it. Yeah. I guess the aim of this will be to get the enemy skill. Okay, now does it want me to get the thing? Guard source? Yep, alright. Now, what enemies are in each area? Oh, wait, we need to manipulate. So, what can I take off? Mime? Yeah, I'll take off mime. Dark Dragon. Can I steal? I'll try. Can I manipulate? What do they have? What do you have for me? Yeah, you can steal a dragon armor, but I mean, like, it doesn't matter. I already got, like, all eight of mine. Okay. Mm-hmm. A vaccine morph. Okay, that'd be nice. Because we haven't got the vaccine. Right, right. I mean, I've got the vaccine, but... Okay, let's see. Okay, it's probably immune. That's fine. We want to put a silence on it. So a mute mask. Yep. Oh, that Hades added effect is awesome. Welly, welly. So what do dragons give? Dragon force. Okay. Okay, it's not immune, it's just that we got unlucky. Alright. Okay. So, attack with Cloud 1-2. Because the Dark Dragon has 14,000. So it looks like just two attacks and then just trying to morph. And then we get that vaccine, baby! Don't even drop anything nice. Parasite, right, I need to manipulate. First, I will do that. Manipulate. Alright, it's got a magic breath, apparently. No, I think I know why that didn't work. Okay. Stimulus. Okay, they drop. You can steal a remedy from them. They drop remedies, and they can be morphed into remedy. Oh, level 5 death we don't have. Okay. Oh, now it doesn't want to cooperate. Good. So which ones didn't get the level 5? I need to manipulate more then. Okay. Level 5 death. And magic breath, I'll take you off. Level 5, magic breath. So I'll just take you off as well. Level 5. Does not have magic breath, because there's another one here that does. Dragon Force. So please give me what I want. Okay, we'll do that afterwards. Okay. 57. Okay. Wonder if it likes Shadow Flare. Do you like Shadow Flare? Oh, he loves Shadow Flare. Oh, he didn't even react. We'll give him another one. And laser. TS bomb or something like that. Okay. We'll use another one. Of course. Okay. Right. Good. Thank you.
For giving me the vaccine.
Okay. Missing Dragon Force now. That's got Dragon Force and it doesn't have. Okay, right. Multi-stage process. Oh, can we put one on two? What one do we t- oh, okay, no. I guess we put them both on Cloud and Yuffie. Alright. Multi-stage, it's fine. We're trying to get the Chivo here. We're not fucking around. Vaccine. Targeting Yuffie. It's very mean of them. Don't kill everyone. I've got safety bit on, so it protects me. I am protected. Vaccine. What does vaccine mean again? I think it protects against all status elements. So it's quite the interesting one. Yeah, it sets resist. Mm. in case the other one missed it. Okay, and are we going to do anything else with this thing? We're just going to kill it. Or just kill it. E.
E.
Alright, let's see what this looks like. Oh yeah.